that's one of the benefits that a lot of people don't think about when they're joining.
You sure? Are you lying to me?
No.
You guys have like Facebook, Instagram, Snapchat. What's the big one now? Okay, all right. That's good to know. So one of my other jobs, apart from like going around spreading Navy awareness, I'm a social media trainer down at Navy Recruiting Command.
So Instagram and Snapchat is a thing.
Yeah.
Okay. Do you guys know why it's Instagram and Snapchat? There's like a... It's actually the total opposite. So all of you were born with ready access internet. Either
Yeah. You know how it is.
Everyone always wants to do a retro.
Yeah. Where are the rubber bands at?
Oh,
yeah. Let me see here. But these then are talking to the motors, right?
These are.
It was moving, the different pieces of magnet would hit the sensors and it would activate different parts of the elevator. You know, but we used to use pretty much the same thing as there and switch.
I feel like it might not work. It didn't work.
Is this about the weight though? In terms of tension? Yeah. Is this the weight though? Is this the official, like, how much it's gonna weigh?
I don't know.
Hello. Oh, it's a wind up. Oh.
It's nine.
I was actually an aviation technician, so I was in the Air Force of the Navy. The Navy, we had that as well. So, I'm not going to sit and talk too much. I want to give you guys an opportunity. The same name.
Hi. So, nobody else is actually allowed to wear this, only my rate. So, yeah.
Right now, we're all people. We have fun with one another, just like.